Alright guys, this is Ranger here, and this is just a video letting you know that my Xbox broke. I'm probably not buying a new one. If I do, I probably won't be doing competitive sniping, so I am done. I still have my gamertag zlRanger, and this is a breakdown of it. So, I'm going to sell my account, and the GT is zlRanger. Sorry, I'm sick. The stats are that I'm at 10 Prestige Modern Warfare 2 with all titles, emblems, and attachments. I did the lobby, so I have everything. First Prestige COD 4 with all guns and attachments, because I did a 10th Prestige lobby as well, but I didn't go to 10th, just the first one. I'm 2nd or 3rd Prestige Black Ops with a shit ton of the COD points or whatever they're called, like 100,000. I don't know if it's 100,000, a million, whatever a lot is. I did a lot of those, gun game stuff on the high ante one where you win like 25,000 or something, and I always won. I'm also got level 72 no prestige Modern Warfare 3 with 3 prestige tokens and some titles and emblems. It's a COD Elite member, which means you get the maps and all that on Modern Warfare 3. It has a well-known competitive sniping friends list, a well-known competitive sniping reputation, and an unbelievable clan history, as well as being one of the leaders of Tactic for a while and a original member, which there are none of left, except for Tactic's work. So the price breakdown with the value is I have 5,740 Microsoft points, and that's about a $70 value, but I'm asking for 60. I have the Family Live plan that ends December 26, 2012. I just bought it because I wanted it. And it's great for competitive sniping because you can make second accounts for yourself, friends, brothers, sisters, doesn't matter. And I purchased it for $99.99, but I'm asking for only $90 because I did use about 3 weeks of it. Like a week or two. I am a COD Elite member, which is a $65 value, but I'm asking for $55. The all levels and prestige are worth about $25, even though it wasn't a lot of like hard work. It's still the levels and all that, which most people want. I'm gonna also hand you over the right to the competitive sniping name Ranger. You will not be called a fanboy. I can give you my YouTube, even though it only has like 14 subs because I made a new one. And I can just tell people you're real, like you have the rights to it. And the friends list, which has the owners of SLB, hella known competitive snipers, and many others, is yours for only $20, and it's got people like He Said What, most of IG's roster, and a lot of other people. So the $60 for Microsoft points, plus the $90 Family Live, plus the $55 COD Elite member, plus the $25 for all the levels, prestiges, and etc., plus $10 for the infamous comp sniping name Ranger and the rep. I'm not trying to be cocky, but it is a pretty well-known name in the community. And the $20 for the friends list comes out to about $260, yeah, around there, I think exact. And I'm just letting you know, I'll take $250 or any other reasonable price that I think is worth giving, instead of just handing it over to a friend. You know, if you're only gonna offer me just enough for the Microsoft points and live, you can keep it. Because when you think about it, I can explain to you the prices. Besides the Microsoft points, Family Live, and COD Elite, because that's all, basically, that's price for price. I'm lowering it for you just to give you a deal. But as well, I'm also charging you $25 for the all levels and prestiges. Because, you know, 10 Prestige Modern Warfare 2 takes a while. To get all the COD guns and COD 4 takes a while. And, you know, Modern Warfare 3 takes a while to get to level 72 for most people, unless you're a nerd. And I don't know what to tell you. And, what else do I have here? The name in competitive sniping name, Ranger, is yours with the reputation. I've been in comp sniping for about 2 years now. And it was a really good time, and I made a really good, not the best reputation for myself, as in I'm not the most liked person in competitive, but it is very well known amongst the community, and it's got an unbelievable clan history, like Instinct number one, number three, like, I think like 12 top 5 clans, like 30 top 10 clans. I've led like 11 top 10 clans and like 3 top 5, 1 number 1. I've also been in so many top 20, 30, 40, 50 clans. I would have to spend hours just trying to remember a quarter of them. And so I do think that $10 is a pretty good deal, considering some of you guys would pay like $100 for He Said What. And He Said What's also a very close friend of mine, so I'm sure he would never remove you just to have Ranger on his friends list. And what else? And for the friends list, $20. I mean, that's not a lot to ask. Most of you kids that are probably interested in buying this account would pay $20 for anyone to add them. I know that's how I got all my Microsoft points. It's all from kids paying me to add them and paying me to be in my clan or whatever. So $20 is a deal because you don't have to pay Loved IG, Morale, He Said What, Agent Nico OG, anyone really. You don't have to pay them. XGen D-Ray, NS Relapse, you already have them added, and it's all for $20, not $20 to each of them, which can end up being a shit ton of money. So I am giving you a pretty good deal on the friends list for any of the kids that buy that stuff. I'm not trying to be mean, saying you're bad for doing that, but it's true. You pay $20 to do that because that's 1,600 Microsoft points. And I'm giving you a deal because I'm giving you all of them for one. So you can message the account because I'll look on Xbox.com. You can message either SLB Daily News or Ranger Snipes, my personal YouTube, if you're interested in buying. I'm hoping to have this uploaded to SLB just for Relapse can do me this last favor to try and help me get the cash. So this is basically my goodbye to competitive sniping. It was a good run. I wasn't planning on going out like this. I was going to stay a little longer. But, you know, shit happens. My Xbox broke out of nowhere. I don't really care too much. I might be back. I might not. I haven't decided yet. You'll know if I'm back. This is basically it. So, it's been Ranger for probably the last time. And, I'm out.